What it do? What it do? Just left Giant.
And when I was there, I'll tell you what I got. Got a vegan harvest flatbread pizza. Guess this is semi-healthy, right? But the way that it feels, it's like a piece of paper, right? Not really doughy, but I'm assuming that this is healthy. Somewhere. I used to have a lot of dishes, but I don't know what's up. This is Mom Dukes. She's just chilling with me tonight. Today's her birthday. She was... I really kind of don't know. But I feel like she left. Okay, so she died... I think it was January 12th. No. Oh, no. I think it was January 6th. No. It wasn't January. No, she wasn't. She didn't even make it. No. No, it was in December. I think it was like December 12th. This is the date that she was cremated. But anyway, she was born in 65. And I've been trying to figure out, she lived to be 51? I don't know, it's a lot of math there. But anyway, just been chilling with her. Today would have been her birthday. I believe she would have been 55. Yeah, I think she would have been 55. And now she is just dead. She's not looking down. I don't believe that she's like looking down on me and like, all the things that I've done, because I believe in the Bible, for one, and it says that the dead are conscious of nothing. That's what the Bible says, so, all the stuff that people make up about spirits go and move on, whatever, there is such thing as spirit and soul and all that, but the dead are conscious of nothing, but I still talk to her. She's awesome. Figured I'd tell y'all a little bit about her, since today would have been her birthday, while I make dinner at, I think it's some weird time at night, it's like 12 o'clock at night. Anyway, I used to have a bunch of dishes, and I don't really have many dishes, so people still, I used to have like the pizza, the pizza pans that you know, the flat pans. Oh, I still got it. I found it. So, got my paper thin pizza. I wonder what this is going to be like. I've already preheated the oven to 350, says bake 5 to 8 minutes. It is not ready to eat. It says 425. Yeah, 425, but I'm gonna put it in anyway. I had it at the oven preheated to like 350, but put that in the top portion of the oven. Got me a copper. Because nobody makes peach cobbler like my grandma made peach cobbler, and I wasn't gonna buy no store-bought peach cobbler. But I do like blackberries, I think. I'm pretty sure I like blackberries. But this is by Mrs. Smith's. And I'm gonna see how you... So the directions are: remove cobbler from freezer, place oven rack in center position, preheat oven to 400, remove throws on Cobbler from the box and remove plastic over wrap from Cobbler. Do not remove Cobbler from original pan. Send pure frozen Cobbler on a cookie sheet lined with aluminum foil and place in preheated oven. Bake Cobbler for 55 to 65 minutes. Remove Cobbler on cookie sheet. Alright, so serve warm in 30 minutes or cooled after 2 hours. So, this is my dessert tonight. Pretty excited about it. Philly. I like Patty tea. It's pretty good. I stopped drinking soda, so this has been my go-to. It's purely tea. Yeah. So, then for my a la mode, I got ice cream and coconut milk. So, you know, even though I've been cheating and I've been eating meat or whatever, I figured I was at the grocery store. I don't have to go crazy and get stupid stuff. Well, not stupid stuff, but like meat stuff. So I'm trying to adopt a vegan diet, but, you know, I cheat and, you know, I fall. Sometimes I fall. And so this was made with coconut milk. I'm going to put this in the freezer. And this is going to be my a la mode for my ice cream. Right? Right? Yep. There you go, Aaron. We was just chilling to that together. And then this was Aaron when she was a little chunky baby, and that's my little son, Quest Bernardo. I don't know, you all have probably seen him on Facebook, but he does music now. He's a rapper. Quest Bernardo, check him out. He's actually me and him are friends on Facebook, so you can kind of track him down from that. And then that's his sister, Journey. She probably hates me right now. We haven't talked in a little bit, but I mean, I'm prideful. She's prideful. But anyway, I still love her. And she used to be really, really cute. She thinks she's cute now, but she was cuter when she was a baby. Anyway. Then I have other pictures. This is my daughter Ariana. She looks just like me. She's a boss. I like her. I like all my kids. I love all my kids. But this is the one that looks like mainly like me, and I think that she thinks a lot like me. Yeah. And she looks like my mom, too. She definitely looks like my mom. Let's see. I want to show you all a picture of my mom when she was, like, little. She probably like my salad. Anyway. I probably messed this whole thing up. But anyway, it was worth it to show you all, my mom. She had a fro in this picture. Yeah, she put bad hair day. But that's her, and that's me and my brother. I was the cute one with the red pants on. And I looked drunk, and my brother looked really, really retarded. Yep, that's us. That was me when I was younger. Bow. That's Aaron, Jared, and Journey right there as well. And this is Ariana. That's me and my twin brother when we was older. Bow. And let's see. Oh, that's my daughter Dejanae. That was me and Aaron, and that was me back then. Oh, here's some other pictures of Dejanae. That's her feeding me a Cheeto. That was when she was in foster care and I would go see her. And yeah. And that's her as well. I got a lot of pictures of Dejanae too. And I want to show y'all one more picture. I got a bunch of pictures. I'll show y'all some more later. It's me and my brother. I loved him. He hated me. Yeah. Pretty good. It's excuse my nails. Oh, this is what me and Journey really, really loved each other. Look it out there. Look it out there. Alright, that's enough for pictures. Pizza should almost be done. For fruit. Mandarins. Got some mandarins. Some munch on. And then I got a Southwest salad. So I pretty much did not do bad at the store. Although these items did cost a lot of money. It's like $28. And I'm going to eat all this in like one meal. Maybe not, but I feel like it is. Yeah, so Southwest salad. Yeah. That's what I got at Giant. And yeah, I got to see a little bit of my picture. But I want to tell you a little bit about my mom. She was 14 years old when she got pregnant with me and my brother. And then she was 15 when she actually had it. And my mom, she was a dancer. She was always into something. And she was just a busy body. One time she got shot in the head. She was holding somebody's baby. This was when me and my brother stayed with my grandparents. She got shot in the head. And she's such a gangster, right? That she didn't even fall. She didn't even fall when she got shot in the head. She was getting the baby, she was holding the baby, and everybody's like, oh my god, give me the baby. And she didn't even know until she like seen blood like falling down from her head bleeding. And that's how much of a gangster my mom was. And she wouldn't mind me telling you anything about her. I told her that I was gonna write a book one day, and I told her I would tell her all the stuff, all the crazy stuff that she did, which I probably don't have time in this video to talk about all the crazy stuff that she did, but she was really, really crazy. She was young when she had us, so it's, I give her a pass. I really can't wait to see her again, because I think that I'll see her again. I'll just tell her how crazy she really was. Let's see, what else did my mom, oh man, my mom used to be, like, legit crazy. She would talk crazy to dudes. She would get beat up by the dudes. And like, she had no problem taking her ass with me. She was a gangster. And so, I think that's where I get some of my gangsterism from. But my love and my heart, I think it overweighs my gangsterism. I care about people a lot. So, I'm not really out there like she was. But, I don't let nobody punk me, though. That's for sure. Don't nobody really say they punked me out there. Nobody in the world ever say they punked me. Because Mom Dukes wasn't going for it. She wasn't going for it. I had to go home to my mom if I got punked by somebody. So that wasn't happening. That ain't happening. And if I got beat up, I just got beat up. But there was no way I was going home and telling my mom that somebody punked me. You know what I'm saying? She was too gangster, too gangster. Let me make my salad. So in my Southwest salad, there is no cheese, which is good. Oh, there is cheese in here. I'm eating that. I'm doing good without doing the meat thing. You know what I'm saying? Big bowl of salad. So I'm like a real texture dude. I love texture. Like, everything has to have a crunch. Like, if I was to get a veggie sandwich at Subway, I'm putting chips all on that joint. And it's gonna be like two bags of chips. Cause I just love chips on all my sandwiches. And if I was to eat a grilled cheese sandwich, I'm gonna eat chips with the grilled cheese sandwich. Nah, not really. My grilled cheese sandwiches are huge. If y'all haven't been to the food truck, Say Cheese food truck, or to the carryout, our grilled cheese sandwiches are huge. You should check them out. We don't play no games, right?
Oh, man. So I figure I'm about to use all this. I know I got horrible hands. I bite my nails, which is super bad. Another one of those things I need to quit, you know? And I feel like since I stopped smoking and all that I eat and I bite my nails even more. Especially like when I get like really, really intense. Alright. I feel like the pizza is done. It was so thin that it was gonna have to be done. Trust the gloves right here. These aren't like gloves that I would pick, but my ex-girlfriend Kristen Martinia, she left me pretty much with all the dishes, because I didn't really have no dishes or nothing, and so like, keep them, they work, I'm keeping these. Alright, so my pizza, I think it's done. So, pizza salad and juice. So I figure, you all, I'm gonna take Mom Dukes over to the table, and we can chill over there, you know what I'm saying? Be back. Place to smell. I'm gonna take a sip. So it was a good day today. Got to hang out with my kid, and that was pretty awesome. She's kind of, I don't know. The videos that we made, you couldn't really hear them, so that was kind of a bummer. But yeah, next week we'll play that game again. She's going to like do some music that I'm familiar with, because I got none of her answers right. I got one. Salad pizza. Drink. But you know what? I should put the cobbler in. The cobbler gotta like cook for like an hour, right? There's not really much crust on this joint. So, like, my favorite part of a cobbler is the crust. I don't know why, it just is. Probably should have made my own homemade cobbler, right? But I'm too lazy. Should have probably made my own pizza. Again, I'm too lazy. Wow. In the oven on 400. Taking you with me. Napkins. I got a tripod now, y'all. Yep, I inherited it from someone that stole from me. So, Alright. I feel like I'm going to get this recorded. Because I'm about to run out of battery. So since I'm about to run out of battery, I am going to close. Ah, it's so dark. That don't work. That don't work either. That works a little bit. But yeah, I'm going to say bye because my phone is going to die. I'm going to charge it a little bit and eat my food. Again, this is my life, my journey. Just saying what's up to y'all. Checking in. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my videos. I'm getting crazier and crazier with these videos. And I'm doing just more different stuff with them. So wish me luck. Talk to you later. And I just got my first YouTube friend. Hopefully he's not like, you know what I'm saying? He got a lot of followers, right? And it's just through like music or whatever, which is genius. Genius, because like all his videos got like thousands of views. So I'm honored to be his friend. So whatever. But I'll talk to y'all later. And keep your heads up. Like, share, subscribe, and ring that notification button. Bling, bling, bling. That was whack, right? Talk to y'all later. Peace.